Hey everyone, Justin Baldwin here with Justin Vineyards and Winery, and welcome to Crush It with Justin. You'll learn phrases like Bordeaux style blend, terroir, and more please. Today, I'm going to talk a bit about a subject that's very near and dear to the hearts and stomachs of everyone here at the restaurant at Justin. Food pairings. It's an aspect of wine drinking that can seem a bit daunting, but you don't have to be a master sommelier to gain a basic understanding of which wines go best with which foods. You just need the will to learn and some pants with an elastic waistline. Creating food-friendly wines is one of our missions here at Justin. So let's discuss how dry white wines pair with foods and how full-bodied dry red wines pair with foods. One way is matching like for like, like how our Justin Sauvignon Blanc matches beautifully with our locally sourced Central Coast cheeses and charcuterie. Now you may have heard that red wine goes with red meat. Ever wonder why? The tannins of red wine bind quickly to proteins like steak, allowing the wine to taste softer. In the case of our Cabernet Sauvignon, Paso Robles' unique terroir produced grapes with generous flavor and notes of ripe berry fruit. Terroir is a term that describes all the environmental factors that affect the grapes, including the unique climate, soil, and terrain of the region. Given this big flavor, it's perfect for all manner of modest meat courses, but soft enough to work with many grilled fish and chicken main courses. Seafood is commonly paired with white wine because it can have savory umami notes that can make the tannins of red wines taste more bitter. Therefore, our Sauvignon Blanc pairs well with an amazing range of cheeses, seafood, appetizers, or tapas. Both a refreshing aperitif and a perfect food pairing wine, it's also a great beach pairing wine or golf pairing wine, or hey, it's a 5 o'clock on a Tuesday pairing wine. Honestly, the best way to discover which pairings work best for your palate is to just experiment, whether that's Sauvignon Blanc and seafood or Cabernet and Cassoulet. Cheers!